VR is the virtual reality training process that we just started. It's very realistic. And once you put the headset on, you're there. You're in the field, you're in the manhole, you're on the truck, and it puts you in a real life scenario. They can do the VR training before they come. So that gives the new generation a little taste of what our day-to-day is like, what the manholes are like, some of our procedures and processes for doing actual work to see if this is something that fits them.
It's more than just being in a manhole. It goes way beyond that. It's just a piece of what we do.